and we're at 3,200 meters up in the air. Say hello, Salta Ski! And the day has become quite nice actually, so we've got a wonderful view, as you can see, all around. And right behind where we are right now, we got Mont Blanc, just up there. You can see just up there, it's a little bit covered by a little bit covered by some clouds, but you can see the top. That's Mont Blanc in the back, and we're about to do a 7 kilometer, what do you call it?
Turn or die.
easy. Serious shredding about to take place.
Yes, 7 kilometer down in one go. Well, maybe not one go. We'll try to do without stopping too much.
Wow, yeah.
No lifts. One drop from 3,200 meters to 1,200 meters. So, what's it called? This is not. You call it a slope?
Well, it's the Aiguille Rouge.
Okay, there you go. So, the piste. Are you ready?
Ready.
2,000 meters down. Here we go.
Yes.
Are you ready, Mexicans? It has to be done. Viva Mexico!
The real Mexican way.
I'm back again.
One more.
I think we're on the cover. Nobody will spot us. Let's go.